Can you get me out of here?
Thank you. Mistress, your talisman.
We're close.
This time you watch. You do not speak.
Reckoning is at hand, Sloth. You will be judged in combat like all the others.
Darling, you won't look like I'll be fighting anything or anyone anytime soon.
You have no choice.
There's always a choice, darling. I choose not to choose. Too much of a bother. I'd laugh at you, but it's too much effort. Don't take offense. You're playing your part well in our wee morality play. But really, why bother? It's the apocalypse. Woo. I'm completely over it. My sole concern is comfort.
That sounds familiar.
Mouth!
And as you can see, I have my many minions for that. It's all they live for. You should try it. I've got you a few slaves if you'll just relax.
I shall, once you and your kin lie dead. I only hope the rest put up more of a fight than you.
Let them stand or fall. It matters not to me. You understand, don't you, horseman? The futility of it. Why not join me? Take a load off and enjoy the nothingness. I bet you'd take to it quite easily.
Would you abandon your mission?
No.
Is that so? The Great Fury would not allow herself to fall prey to such a creature. Are you truly up to the task?
Muster up a little dignity.
Sweetheart, I let slaves wipe my ass with the wings of angels while I enjoy a morning tea. Dignity is a myth, like the balance you fight for. Ah, have you exhausted?
Yes.
But even the most grueling fight is less tiring than taking no action at all.
Most exercise he's had in a millennium.
Exploits travels far, horseman. Targon wishes to see you.
Does he now?
Most urgently, it seems.
Or you lose out on your cut?
My cut? After all we've been through together, you think I... Of course it affects my cut. Please pay the Crucible a visit. Daddy wants a new pair of soul-slick shoes.
You are filth.
Am I indeed? Filth who knows where the good money is. If you're willing to play.